Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Technocop.
This is Technocop on Commodore 64, and yes, the music does get a little bit better. Wait for it. There we go. It's done by Ben Danglish, so it's pretty good, even though the drum beat is not very realistic. So, let's see how the game plays. I mean, let's see how long it loads, because it does load a long time. Okay, after several minutes of loading, it's time for the driving sequence. Driving this futuristic car with a cannon on top. And your only task is to drive until the time goes out and not explode while doing so. Simple enough. As far I know, you could just sit on your ass and do absolutely nothing until the time runs out and you get permission to go to the side-scrolling stage. So it's a bit pointless. I would understand if there was some kind of certain distance you would have to go through before you would get the mission, but I don't see any. Drive ahead and explode everyone up. That's my kind of police work. Machine gun is a little bit dodgy. Doesn't seem to be exploding the enemies as fast as you would think it would. Considering how fast the enemy cars come, well, enemy. You don't really know if there are enemy cars or if they are civilians. They are all enemies in the face of law. ...115 left. So I guess you're just... your only idea or reason for driving forward is to get more points from blowing up civilians. Blowing up everyone you see. Only sense of movement comes from the bushes and cars that come towards you backwards, because you're moving faster than them. It's not really like in Outrun, you get some kind of sense of speed. This is just a quite poor excuse of a driving sequence. Although it says you have bonus items, and I like the idea of having nuke in your car. Nothing says stop in the name of the law like a car equipped with nuclear weapons. ...57 time left. So spacebar does anything. No, it doesn't. Then again, it's no problem if you don't get anywhere, you're just wasting time anyway. At least the car sprite is pretty well done. Has several different sprites for different turning angles, so... Okay, there we go. First assignment. Bring the construction worker dead alive, pulling over. Let's get into business.
What's going on here? Where am I? Who am I? What's going on? Hey, little boy. Oh, shit, look out! Oh no, I killed a little boy! I can't believe it. Oh, I'm sorry, little boy. Shit! Oh, man. Look how bloody gory this game is. I'm sorry, little boy. But I'm stupid. Okay, I've got a guy to apprehend. So, yeah. Oh. You don't have much time to react to these guys. fuck, I'm dead already. Oh, no, I just fell over. Okay. Oh, damn it. Fuck off. Fuck off. For God's sake. Shoot you in the balls. Oh, they twitch after they die. Now she's going to be seriously traumatized by seeing that. But I'm not going to help her at all. No. Okay. Down here, I think the radar seems to indicate. Oh, bloody hell. They come out of nowhere. Well, out of doors, actually. Okay. Yes, come on. Kill him. Who's this guy? He seems to be... fucking shoot! Oh, suspect escape as a result of officer being shit. God damn it. Ugh. Alright. That was futile. Oh, but I can jump. Yeah, this should be useful in the future. Get up there. Just run away. Yeah. Police, run away from the cop, from the criminals. Yeah. So obviously this is heavily inspired by... Now, am I going to help her? I can't even kill her. Yeah. Heavily inspired by Robocop, which came quite soon, recently before the... the kid's alive again! Hey! Now, I couldn't help it.
Hey, what's going on? This driving sequence looks much worse than the side-scrolling stage I was just doing. I don't know, there's some foul play here. I didn't even sound like myself at all. I mean, this has to be some kind of a YouTube glitch or something. Doesn't really, don't know what went on. Must be something to do with the friends list or something. Or maybe the subscriptions box is going crazy again. Maybe there's some kind of a interplanetary time continuum bug that affects the YouTube channels now. Or maybe it's a Illuminati conspiracy or something. So I'm pretty sure I don't sound like myself in the middle sequence of the game. And the graphics were way better than it's in this driving sequence, which seems to be same as the previous one, driving fast and exploding things up until the timer runs out. Come on, blow up! There we go. Well, in any case, this is the second driving stage, and as you can see, it's pretty much the same thing as the first one. Maybe a little bit more cars, maybe a little bit more aggressive enemy drivers, but it's the same bloody thing all over again. Well, at least you got nice graphics on the side-scrolling stage. That's a nice improvement for a Commodore 64 game. I think I've had enough of this game. And you've seen enough of it already. So, that's Technocop on Commodore 64. Sorry about the glitches on the channels. Hopefully that didn't distract your attention from the game too much. Thanks for watching. Let's crash into the palm trees. I missed! There you go. That's better. We'll be right back.